Our love for each other was so pure. I looked out for you, you reached out to me. We would never be separated by simple aberration, cause our regular collaborations, yes, at times together were so sweet. And all the weekends we would have our meetings, you were seeking my attention. You called me every single day for conversation. You were confident even when the problems and obstacles and potholes were challenges. You trusted me amidst your disarray. I hoped you stayed to hear what I had to say. My encouragement was your strength to carry on, even though you relied on Dom Perignon. You wanted a higher love, I provided. You are my bride, why did you fight it?
You wanna be together with me for eternity. You turn your head the other way and choose to feed your greed. You are my masterpiece, I have washed your feet. My love for you will never change, I will never change.
No matter what the world says about you, truth will always stand and it'll bear fruit. Sometimes you're embarrassed of me, and yet so arrogant to your peers like Pharisee. Heresy floats on the surface instead of building on my rocket, decide to throw them. You will greet me with a cloak passion, but lack the compassion. You act.